Welcome back to the morning show. All right, she's been on the morning show for almost 9 years, which means she's gotten up at about 2:30 in the morning for 9 years, and an alarm clock has been a big part of her life.
Yes, it has.
So as a ceremonial goodbye to the morning show, we've brought out an alarm clock, not just any alarm clock. Well, this is the one that Andre gave to Scott when he came on the morning show. Mm-hmm. So
if I destroy this, that means
end of an era. Well, I don't know. I mean, hey.
So we've been together for 6 years. Thanks.
I know.
Thanks for making my days fun.
You're the girl. I love you.
Thanks for letting me be me. And thanks for your friendship.
Oh, no problem.
It's gonna make me cry.
I mean, the only thing is that we'll see each other at the Christmas parties.
I know. I mean, even though we're going to be in the same building, we'll
you don't
hardly
see
ever see each
That's
other.
It's like two sides of the mountain.
You're the best.
Thank you.
You are the best.
I appreciate that. All right.
Love you,
all right. Do your thing. Let me step way back
because
I heard about you and
because I don't want to. Yeah. I don't want to destroy this. You ready?
I'm way back in the back.
Ah!
Use two hands to destroy
it. Okay, I broke through. I broke the glass.
Oh,
there you have it.
Okay.
Woo!
Right. Okay.
Do you want to use this? You might not make it to work.
No, I'm good. I'm good. You know, as
oh,
I said,
man,
we've
been
had,
a fun ride. It
has
really
been
has.
A fun ride. We've had so many good times mm-hmm. together here on the morning show.
Yes,
so
we
today,
have.
Our last day anchoring together, we want to take a look back at some of the great memories. Check them out.
We have a very special band coming on today.
So yeah, we got a Led Zeppelin type band.
I don't know if it's going to be like that, is it? Oh my gosh.
Get up, get on up, get on the scene, get on up. I like Wayne Dawson, he my favorite anchor. And I got that jacket because he's fine.
That'll get you that now.
I can't believe how laid back he is. Look at it. He's not even moving.
No, he is pretty laid back. Now, if you guys want to, you could set him down. Hold on. Let me get over here and move
okay.
this copy out of the
okay.
way. If you want to put him down real
yeah.
quick on the table.
Real quick?
Real quick.
Why,
so
why
he'll
quick?
Actually move so you guys know that he's
oh,
real.
There he is.
Yeah.
Yeah. I got scared. There goes my chair.
He's real.
So yes, he is.
See. Take your heels off.
I do have heels on, but I'm taller. I'm definitely taller than Todd, right? How tall are you?
Of course you are. Shorter than you. Hi. That's us. Go to
you
the voicemail.
You guys have to look up to me.
Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake a booty. Shake a booty.
You know what? You've lost weight. Look
Am
at those legs.
Hey!
Oh, you're downright skinny.
Wayne, you're in trouble.
Well, she has. McCool has bigger
man.
Legs than that, guys.
Oh, my God. You are bad.
Burn.
Oh, yeah, that was Mommy. How do you like my dancing? Huh? Cass, you like my dancing? How about Wayne's dancing?
She said, just
like,
okay.
She's like, no, I'm a professional.
Oh.
Fun times, Wayne.
A lot of fun
and,
times.
And there are plenty of clips on YouTube, too.
Oh,
and,
yeah,
you know.
Well, we don't want to talk about those. Well, there's some that are nice. Some that are better than others.
Oh, we've had so much fun together. We really have. So.
We have.
And you know what? I remember the first day when I anchored with you. You kind of took me under your wing.
Yeah.
And you said, okay, I want to let you know bump shots coming up. Just say something nice about the, you know, the pretty trees we're going to show.
Oh, my
and,
gosh. That's crazy. Well, you know, the
you
one thing.
You are so easy to work
you
with.
You are, too. And that's the thing. And you know, Bill's going to really enjoy you and because you are very easy to work
oh,
with. What you,
you
see is what you get
thank
with you.
You.
And you're a professional. And like I said, man, I'm going to miss you. Mm-hmm. I really am. And I don't know who's going to fill in yet, but I'm going to miss you a lot. But I'll be watching. I'll be checking you out
okay.
at 5 o'clock.
You better.
We'll be
you
checking
better.
Out at 10.
I'll be checking you out in the morning, too, because I know
the,
it takes
the,
a lot to
with
keep
the 9
you.
O'clock hour? She won't be checking us out early. What time do you think you'll be getting up now? I mean, you're
well,
working
you know
till
what? That's fine. But
right.
You know, I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna get the kids ready.
Oh, you
for
get
school,
them ready for school?
And,
yeah.
And head over to the gym. And
yeah. So you're gonna be busy. Yeah.
I'm gonna be busy.
You started working what? 2 o'clock? 2:30?
Yeah.
3:30?
3 o'clock.
You get
Mommy.
In when you get in.
What?
Because you're a big time anchor now. You set your own hours. You don't have to get in, but you know, 15-20 minutes before the show.
That's right. Thanks for reminding me. So I'm excited about the change.
Mama,
I'm ready, but I'm going to miss you so much.
Mom, give me a Band-Aid.
You need a Band-Aid? Okay.
What's a Band-Aid?
You had a little cut on his
oh,
finger, yeah.
My
Did you do that on the
gracious.
Way here? Looks like you bit yourself.
Yeah.
We go through so many band-aids at our house.
Like father, like son, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Kamikaze.
So thank you for the wonderful surprises.
Absolutely.
And enjoy your Christmas break.
Thank you. You too, you and John. Thank you for the tie. I appreciate it very much.
You like the tie I got, Wayne?
Your mom bought me this tie.
You like that?
Yeah, it's got Christmas trees on it.
What do you think, Cass?
Very nice. And plus, John, we love John. And he's over
there.
Come on in, John.
I'm going to miss you.
You'll see me. Like I said, Christmas party.
That's about it.
I'm allowed to.
Go home. What did he say?
Your son wants to go home now. But John, you're the man, man. You have so much personality, man. John could be on television, actually, if he wanted to.
Maybe when Bill's ready to retire.
Oh!
Come on, I can take Bill Martin's place, don't you think?
I'd like to shave the beard. You're
shave
in there.
The beard. All right.
You're in there. You got the.
What do I read? Give me some. I did it before.
You did, and you did a great job. They should have put that on TV when you were, you know, our spouses were a spouse in the house. I'm gonna miss you guys. God bless you. Good luck to both of you in your new endeavor, man.
Thank you for all your support and your friendship.
I love you.
I will cherish.
You're like a sister to me.
You really are. She's like a wife to you.
Well, she is like a studio wife, you know. You know, she bosses me around.
She bosses me.
You know what that's about.
Wait, I will tell you. Your wife is a very lucky lady.
Thank you.
And I told her that too.
You have told her that.
Your husband is incredible.
She's a lot younger than you, isn't she?
Oh. Actually, I'm younger than her.
Daddy's getting Wayne in trouble.
All right, thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.